Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Promo God's Underground Sound Off, powered by Worldwide Core Radio. This is Core Live, live in Columbus, Ohio. You are on the Rush Hour Ride with Promo God. Here we go, y'all. This first song is by OGN. Well, it was sent in by OGN. There may be other people on here, but this is OGN Jackson in Inkster, Michigan, y'all. Duval's in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Worldwide Core Radio, Alma Rock Music Group. I see you. Kashmir Stacks, I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. Chad Starner, thank you for tuning in, sweetheart. Kareem is in the building. Hey. Pharaoh Jody, the super producer, is here, y'all. There he is. What up, though, sweetie? I see you. Ashby Cleveland is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Again, you are listening to OGN. He is in Inkster, Michigan. I don't know if he produced this or if he is actually on the track, but he sent it, so it's what it is. Dark and Lovely Lewis, I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. Party Cal, I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. I'ma do the dash on them niggas. They was broke, so I threw the bag on them niggas. Now I just smile and laugh on them niggas. 100 grams, I do the math for you, math for you, math. We ain't tripping no shit. Niggas got long clips. Niggas pulling up in them long whips. On the street, niggas playing with them long strips. Niggas come through to spray up niggas' whole whips. Niggas. Just don't play with me. Play with me. Nigga, that murder game ain't a thing to me. Baby. Gio Williams is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Again, you're listening to OGN Jackson. He is in Inkster, Michigan. This is called Never Play Me. This may be one of the songs he produced. He may be on it. I know there are a few people on here. But either way, it's from OGN. Oh, thank you, Zulu. I appreciate you, sweetheart. I can't wait until I hear your show. I really, really want to hear it. Angelica, I see you, sweetheart. East Streets is in the building. I see you, sweetie. I know that you've been going through a tough time, but I just want you to know Promo God is here supporting and rooting for you every step of the way. Shout out to East Streets. Will Smith, I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. All right, y'all, this next song is by Ashby Cleveland. This is called Game related, not gang, game. Isaac Taylor Hickman is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. Again, you're listening to Ashley Cleveland. And this is called Game Related. The Phoenix, Teresa Taylor, is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. I see you, Isaac. I see you, sweetie.
Rap music really sucks right now. It's not getting any better. It's actually getting worse. The more I hear new artists come out, the worse these guys sound.
Shout out to the global family. I see you, sweetheart. So, Teresa, are you all still going to be here in Columbus on the 28th? Did PB tell you where that venue is at? So when everyone would care about, take the lyrics and they lay them out. Couldn't be able to make them out. Every night what I pray about, what I pray about. Chicken, oh yeah. Had an album on the way. Still I cling to the streets even though I wanna run away. Man, I'm trying to build a better life. When I ain't got a sweat at night, I hit a bubble in the dead of night. But they start to see you on top. Looking at me when the beat drops. If they start a cypher, I'ma be right there. If they kick to me, then I'ma test shit up. But I never took it easy on them, cause I really yes, don't give a fuck. Yes, this is Ashley Cleveland game related. Never took it easy on them, cause I really don't give a fuck. Get down and lay down, I hit you with these incredible living, stay down. You know what, I really play around, living how I'm living, and I'm never forgiving, cause when I hit a nigga, miss a man, I'm gonna get rid of them. Don't know what you would think, trying to take a swing at the king, and it's easy to see. Like, I would have an asthma attack trying to have this, I'm trying to, say any of that verse. He is on that list. But whatever. Again, that was Ashby Cleveland. This next song is by Trey Deuce. And I'll tell you what the name of this song is in just a second.
Back at it, nigga, for the second time around.
This song is called Mention Me. Young nigga stacking the lettuce. Give me your dab of ranch, some blue cheese. Again, this is Trey Deuce. Mention Me. If it comes a grand or a Jackson, I'm stacking addicted like I'm a true fan. Play with my cash and I'm on your wad. Just like the pockets on some blue jeans. Only fuck with the real, see the fraud and niggas. See the money night raw and niggas. Off the boot dirt by Maloney. Ain't no telling if they put the law on niggas. They try to run game, but I'm selling it. No fucking me over, I'm celibate. Run it up for the bucks, Deuce Kelly. Your pockets husky like a cup from Connecticut, nigga. Blunt after blunt and some dope pussy. Every day that's my regimen. Big dog, great day with the measurements. Okay, well, Teresa, the venue that you guys are going to be at is literally 2.5 blocks from my house. Right here in Columbus, Ohio. So I will definitely see you all. I'm going to send you my phone number so you can call me when you all get to the venue. That way I can just go ahead and walk on down there. Absolutely, right around the corner. Young City, Killshot Records is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Swame Loca is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Nike Brinks is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. 7 to Great. I see you, sweetie. Doing a world premiere for you today. Special exclusive from 7 to Great today, y'all. You can find him on Facebook at Sean Harper. Yeah, just you said I definitely need today. Absolutely. Salute to Young City from Teresa. Absolutely, there it is. Westbrook with the thunder. And I'ma bring it if you mention me. got the hole in my Again, you're listening to Trey Deuce, and this is called Mention Me. And I'ma bring it if you mention me. Got the hole in my back. True good, no my grizzly. Westbrook, let's get it. And I'ma bring it if you mention me. Got the hole in my back. True good, no my grizzly. If you like the music that's being played today, or if you are being featured on the playlist today, please share the live feed. Let people know that their music too can be heard. All you have to do is send an email. That's it. It doesn't cost you anything but your time. All right, y'all, this next song coming on is by Hemi Main. This is called Act Like That. Shout out to Hemi Main. Why you gotta act like that when I'm in it? Shout out to Tampa, Florida. I wish I was in a warm state today. Ohio is bipolar, y'all. We're tired of this crazy weather. So we're going to get to take pictures, Teresa, me, you, and PB to Dawn. I'm going to make sure that I don't usually take pictures with people very often, but I'm trying to do that more this year. So yes, y'all, on the 28th of this month, I will get to meet PB to Dawn and Teresa Taylor, the Phoenix of the Global Family. How about that? Right around the corner from my house, y'all. James West Jr. is in the building. I see you, sweetie. You said you're coming back May 19th for the show, too. Oh, awesome. Again, you're listening to the Honeymoon, Tampa, Florida. This is called Act Like That. Roger Davis is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Ashby, you're going to be at the show too, the one on the 28th of this month here in Columbus. Oh, I will get to see Ashby as well. Hey, shout out to Ashby Cleveland. Tracy, you said it snowed last night here, and now it's 60. Yeah, I don't think it's 60 here in Columbus, but it's a little chilly. Roger, sweetheart, if you got an auto response, then it is in the email, but I just need to let you know because I get a lot of emails, and the emails are first come, first serve. So if you are next in line for tomorrow, it may take a couple of days. Like if you sent it last night, it may take a couple of days for you to get in the playlist because I only play 20 songs. I only play a 20-song limit. And I know for a fact there's like 50 emails in there right now waiting to be heard. So that's how it goes. I try to keep it fair. All right, y'all, this next song coming on was sent in by DJ Killer Kev in Detroit, Michigan. This is Rich Life Man, and this is called Still Gon' Hate. This is number 5 on the playlist. I'm gonna put a copy of the playlist in the comments in just a second. GQ, the author, is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. I saw the videos of the Bullfrog at the Grand Funk event. Y'all did a good job out there. I was all over Facebook looking for videos. All the shit I overcame, man, it's meant for me to shine. Never been a junkie or a work, always been my mind. You can ask the judge that gave me time if you think I'm lying. You can ask the judge that gave me time if you think I'm lying. You can show a nigga love, yeah, they still gon' hate. Introduce him to the club, yeah, he still gon' snake. You can keep that shit a G, yeah, they still gon' fake. Real streams, motherfucker, where I put my faith. These niggas gon' hate no matter what. Okay, Roger, as long as it's in the email, sweetheart, and you have put the Facebook name to it, you're definitely going to get played. It just may take a while. When I tell you the promo god is like the Field of Dreams, if you send it, it will get played. As long as you have the correct format, even if you don't have a Facebook name in there, as long as you have the correct format of the MP3, it's going to get played. It may say unknown author, unknown name, but it's still going to get played. Bitched up, kept that city G at all times on my pops, bruh. That's why I be laughing at these lanes when they playing tough. Disrespect a nigga on the gram and get your man's tuck. Knock a nigga head off. Okay, so y'all, a copy of the playlist in case y'all are following along. I don't know if I said this, but I said it in my mind, so I'm going to say it out loud again, whatever. It's 10 to the bottom of the life feed, so if you're following along and you want to know who it is before the next song comes on, it's at the bottom of the life feed. Right now, this is Rich Life, Man Man. This is called Still Gon' Hate. All right, y'all, this next song coming on is by D-Boss. And this is called The Queen D. Y'all been sleeping on me, on me, on me, on me. Yeah, y'all been hating on the MC, Boss D, Boss D. Y'all been sleeping on me, on me, on me, on me. Yeah, I'm the real Minnesota queen, Boss D, Boss D. Well, we know she's from Minnesota. There it is, y'all. I love when y'all do that in your music. Let me know where you're from in your music. Bitches just don't get it, thinking this girl going quick. I'm the fucking shit, back down and get over it. Take your girl, I do one better, I'll even take your man. This boogeyman has an everlasting lifespan. Gonna keep going like the gangsta energizer bunny. I'm just a yummy honey who's lovely and a little bit chubby. When I envision the red, the she said I'm yummy and a little chubby. Hey! Go ahead, turn up the music, just completely. Yeah, I like that. Small town leans around, going in for a touchdown. Always been the end of dag or the end of ground. Bat around for the perfect sound is all the farms I found. Battle me, I love shout out to D-Boss, the Queen Z. Queen B up at the Red Sea. Hey! S-O-T-A, down to play any day. Pathway to the payday. Anyway, I'm gonna get back at show y'all what's up. Please tell all my exes I said do stop. Y'all been sleeping on me, on me, on me, on me. She said y'all been sleeping on her. Y'all been hating on the MC, Bossy, Bossy, Bossy. Y'all been sleeping on me, on me, on me, on me. Yeah, I'm the real Minnesota queen, Bossy, Bossy, Bossy. But they make you famous. Little rage is contagious, hate it, but headed for greatness. B-O-S motherfuckers in the building. I see you, sweetie. Get to know me in the scene. The vaccine, sunscreen to the unseen. Saltine, gasoline, Barbie type figurine. Spin my crap, I'm as a dread. Outcast, contrast, I'm an outlast. The past in my little life raft just keeps swimming till I'm winning. I'm what's missing in the beginning. Women are thinning and praying, ripping their rhymes. They tripping all over the place, no matter the times. Royalty don't give the time of day for lonely peasants. It's genetics, blessings of heaven's precious manners. Give no fucks until you hit the top of hip hop. Shot on the rooftop, non-stop lollipop. The queen's dream, her kingdom having the ignition. No repetition. Again, you are listening to D-Boss. This is called The Queen D. And she's from Minnesota, y'all. Minnesota. All right, y'all, this next song coming on is by Marky 3. You can find him on Facebook as Mark Smooth. Each and every night. And this is called Oh. What up, Dodo? I see you. I see what you just did with that. I see that. Again, this is Marky 3. You can find him on Facebook at Mark Smooth. This is called Oh. Rico Moore is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Hey. Okay. Hey. We grooving out to Marky 3, y'all. Oh, yeah. When the body a man would die for. I love my women that way. Yeah, this is nice and smooth. Absolutely. He said, girl, you got me saying, oh, hey.
He didn't like his lifestyle. So she's been living the single life for quite a while. She was looking for someone special to live the same
Rosira Cox is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Opportunity, girl, I can give. Just whatever you've been missing. Salute to Minnesota. Absolutely, Young City. Feel your fantasy. In case y'all didn't know, Young City is Killshot Records. He is our recording artist, one of our wonderful recording artists. If you would like to do a feature or book him, please contact me or him directly. Killshot Records, baby. Click, clack, bang, bang. I'll read everything. Shout out to Marky 3. Oh. Steve Smith is in the building. Shout out to Marky 3. Hey. Again, that is number 7 on the list. That is Marky 3. Mark Smooth on Facebook. That is called Oh. This next song is number 8. This is by Dron Jackson. This is called Must See Doing Something Right. The next song is a world premiere, y'all. Yes, I said it, a world premiere. Again, this is number 8. This is Dron Jackson.
Something like
Domicina says, Bangland featuring Bottom Flow Records fully supports Promo God. Aw, thank you, sweetie. I guess not, that shouldn't have said featured, but my bad. I thought you were typing in the song. I'm sorry. I wonder if he sent me the wrong track. Don't judge me, Jody. Don't judge me. Yeah, I think he sent in the wrong track. I think he sent in the beat instead of the actual track that he wanted me to hear. But that's okay, because I liked it. Whatever. I could have used this during my show announcements. This is pretty awesome. All right. All right, y'all, this next song is a world premiere. This is Seven the Great. You can find him on Facebook at Sean Harper. Again, this is a world premiere. It has not been released. It is being released today. Right now, you are getting ready to listen to it. This is called Rebellious. Jerry Forbes is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Okay, Something was just brought to my attention while I'm live on air, and I don't really want to say anything until I know for sure what's going on. But, Young City, is there any way that you can possibly inbox me, please, about Dion Booker? Can you tell me what's going on with that, please? Shannon Bartel is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Arlene, I see you, sweetheart. Merch Music is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Right, I was waiting for the the verse too, Young City. I had no clue. I think he sent the wrong thing in. Again, that was Seven the Great. Sean Harper on Facebook. That was called Rebellious. This next song is number 10. It is by Stabber Mahale. He is from South Africa. This is called Volo Volo. That has really just got my whole mind twisted. Like, why would you show me that live on air?
I'm sorry, but I need my advice.
Split Side Live is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Is on Kali Gom Jaws, Jiva Manyala Shop. I've been working the whole year, my man. Now I'm ready to go. Misha Hudson, I see you, sweetheart. Dante Walker, I see you tuning in. Thank you for tuning in, everybody. Again, you are listening to Stabber in South Africa. This is called Volo Volo. Ryan Diggs is in the building. I see you, sweetheart. Misha Joseph, I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Again, this is South Africa's own Stabber Mahale. And this is called Volo Volo. Endure is in the building. I see you, Natalie. I see you. Shout out to Protect Your Neck Records. The fabulous, beautiful, soulful voice of Natalie Brooks, aka Endure, is in the building. Oh my God. God. Go on. Go to the man's page and see if he's okay. Because Moon City just sent me a message. Okay, y'all, this next song is by Akinyele Spate Jr. This is off of his Dat Piff mixtape called My Walk. This is called Sandra. Hold on a second. We're about to pause the show for just 1 second. I just want to take a minute out because I got this news while I was live on the air, and I really just am having a difficult time with this. A very good friend of mine apparently was killed last night or today. And I would just like to send out very special shout out to, in prayers, energy, love, anything that I can to his family, the family of Dion Booker. If anybody knows him, which he is in Inkster, Michigan. Wow. Blueprint Entertainment. He was the co-owner of Blueprint Entertainment. He was an awesome fucking manager, and he was a very, very, very good friend. So everybody send your condolences and your love and your prayers to his family. His name is Dion Booker. So, let's just take a moment of silence, please.
It's getting to be too much.
All right, y'all, we're going to get back to the music. Again, this is Akinyele Spate Jr. This is called Sandra. This is off of his My Walk mixtape. You can get it on Dat Piff or Audio Mac right now. Again, the show right now is dedicated to Dion Booker. Here you go, sweetie.
Hey, yeah.
Shout out to Joe Nitty. I see you, sweetheart. Thank you for tuning in. I'm sorry, y'all. My eyes are really blurry. I can't really see what you're saying, so we're just going to let the music play. Again, that was the Akinyele Spate Jr. That was called Sandra.
Seems so nice to me.
All right, next we're having show announcements, y'all. This beat is by Deontay Nelson of Merch Music. I'm going to try to get through these announcements. I'm going to try. I'm going to post them in here so y'all can see them. Well, at least one of them anyway. BP Entertainment LLC presents Grown Folks Event, hosted by Keela Cotton, a.k.a. Lady K. It's going to be May 12, 2018 at the Bullfrog at 15414 Telegraph Road, Redford Township, Michigan. Headliner is going to be Dice, Dice is King. Special guest performance by Krista Monte Cristo. Musical performances by Lady T, Los Rel, Robert Summers, Candy May, Antonio Tone T Chambers, LP Pinnock.
Seems so nice to me.
Sonic Monroe, King Renegade, Marcellus Crawford, Brad Shank, Nathaniel King, Jay Gutta, Carolyn Tico, Brianna Camp. I'm sorry, y'all. For more information, you can please contact Brenda Pageant on Facebook. Again, that is BP Entertainment LLC. Saturday, April 21st from 9 p.m. to 2 a.m. at 6366 Gratiot Avenue. There is going to be an All Red Everything party and video shoot. Kill Shot Records, y'all. It's free. It's a free event. Y'all don't have to pay to get in. It's free food. Y'all might be in the video shoot. Go check it out, y'all. It's a birthday party for my co-CEO and the president of Kill Shot Records, Rod Nickelberry. I just call him Red Rum. Again, y'all, it is going to be free. It's free entry, free food, free for y'all just to go. They just want y'all to come. It's going to be a $50 cash prize to the sexiest woman in red. So dress in red, y'all. Even if you don't like the color red, just dress in red. The Promo Gods does not like the color red, but I have to wear it, so it is what it is. You feel me? We have got a call-in line set up now, y'all. I was going to test it out today, but I really don't feel like talking to anybody. I'm sorry. I apologize. That news just really floored me, and I'm it's not really sitting well with me. I feel like I'm going to fucking throw up. Okay, y'all, this next song is by a 16-year-old. He is new to the industry. His name is Real Rap T. Skeet. This is called In My Prime. Again, he is 16 years old, y'all. 16. Nitty says, I'm in the building, sending out deepest of sympathies to the family. Absolutely. Fawn says, rest in peace. Absolutely. Salute to Joe Nitty. Young City said, hold your head up, it gets better. Godfrey is in the building. Thank you for tuning in. Again, this song is by Real Rap, T Ski. And this is called In My Prime. He is 16 years old. Yeah, I like that song. Salute, he's only 16 and he sounds nice. Absolutely, he does. Absolutely. Again, that was Real Rap T-Ski. That was called In My Prime. 16 years old, y'all. This is number 14 on the list. This is an exclusive. This is by Big Tone, a.k.a. Panda. Shout out to the 144,000 chosen few. Shout out to For the Love of Music. This is called Wet Wet. Oh, I typed in the wrong name. Really? Of course I did. Oh, I did have it in there right. Something like Jambalaya. She make a nigga moan when he see what's in them thighs. Referee, blow the whistle, just bitch out of pocket. President. I know, Young City, but that was some difficult news to get live on air. You feel me? Like, that, I was not prepared for that. That was, Chinese arithmetic. 50s, 100, get your name. Choose happiness every day. I get it. That's my motto. And I will choose happiness today. But that was difficult for me to hear live on air, y'all. If you have bad news to tell me, please wait until I'm off of air. Sin is in the building, Protecting Neck Records, 144,000 chosen few. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Again, you are listening to Big Tone, a.k.a. Panda, 144,000 chosen few, For the Love of Music. This is called Wet Wet. This is an exclusive, y'all.
She treat me like a rap star. I treat her like a monster. Feed her Gucci, Louis, Fender, Coach, and red bottles, bruh. She like to throw it back. She like to throw it back. She got that wet, wet splash. I know you're feeling that. You're feeling that. You're feeling that. She got that wet, wet splash. I know you're feeling that. She like to throw it back. She like to throw it back. She got that wet, wet splash. I know you're feeling that.
Yeah, Young City, you're not the first one that told me. Stacy, she just got home and she walked in, and that's what she presented me with while I was live on the air. And that's why I said something on air for you to inbox me to let me know if that was true. And Yeah. Okay, y'all, this is, I have just lost train of thought. This is Fire Nation, 144,000 Chosen Few GT Management. This is called What's Good. This is the official 2018 theme song for Promo God's Underground Sound Off. You will hear this every single time I come live. It's just what it is, y'all. We don't like that subliminal shit around here. Absolutely, this live feed is for him today. All love and positive energy to Dion Booker's family. You'll be truly missed, sweetheart. Yes, the first show that I got to see you perform at Young City was with Dion and Caddy. Absolutely, Blueprint Entertainment. What's good, Sin? I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Again, a very good friend of ours, a wonderful manager. I can't say it enough. He was a fucking fabulous friend. Was killed either last night or this morning. I just got the information while I was live on air. So we are dedicating this live feed to him and his family. Shout out to Dion Booker and Blueprint Entertainment. We absolutely love you and we will miss you, sweetheart. Maisha White is in the building. I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Again, you have been listening to Fire Nation, 144,000 Chosen Few to GT Management. What's good? This next song is by Regina Hicks. She is in Atlanta, Georgia. This is called Real Love. Yeah, me too, Young City. Me too, sweetheart. Young City says, rest in peace, big bro. We gonna miss you, my guy. Absolutely. Shout out to Kid Clutch, Mad Boy Entertainment. I see you, sweetheart. Congratulations to Kid Clutch for his 5,000 plus views on his song Little Baby. Says Force Up, absolutely, sweetheart. Thank you, Ryan Diggs. I'm gonna give some advice, ladies and gentlemen. If you reunite with people from back in the school days or haven't seen them in a long time, tell them you love them because that you may not have the chance. Absolutely. Kid Clutch says, I'm sorry. Rest in heaven. Thank you, sweetheart. Absolutely, Young City. This summer means so much more now. Y'all stop all that hate. Stop all the defense. Stop all this fucking violence that is out here. I don't want to hear on tomorrow's live feed that somebody else that I know has passed away or has been killed. Oh, Kid Clutch is in here. Let me say, while I'm reminded of that, shout out to BZ2 Clips. Happy 30th birthday. You finally made it to fucking 30. So proud of you. Right. I got an alarm about it today at 7:30 this morning. BZ2 Clips' birthday's today. Like, what the fuck? Like, why do not anybody else's birthday reminders come through like that?
I don't know, but one Sunday I'm accepting birthday gifts.
Oh, Jesus. You're welcome, kid. You are so welcome, sweetie. Again, you are listening to Regina Hicks. She is in Atlanta, Georgia. This is called Real Love. I'm so discombobulated. I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing right now. Sorry, y'all. All right, y'all, this next song is by Sin, Protect Your Neck Records, 144,000 chosen few. And if I could pull up the list, I'll be able to tell you what the name of the song is. This is an exclusive. I am Sin's personal promoter. If you want more information on how to acquire his music, please contact me or Kira Rose on Facebook. This is called Here I Go. Again, this is Sin, Protect Your Neck Records, Wu-Tang Management. Ryan McEwen is in the building. Finkel Avze, I see you, sweetheart. Young City said, whoever didn't know Dion, listen, he was awesome, I promise, and it hurts my soul to know he is gone. So turn up everybody all the way up, because that's what he would want. Absolutely, he'd want us to roll up. I don't drink Bud Light, but that's what he drinks. Drink a Bud Light today if you drink a beer. Drink a Bud Light today, because that was Dion's drink. That was his shit. Anytime I went to his house, that's what the fuck he had. A blunt and a Bud Light. Put it in the air for Dion Booker today, y'all. Again, you are listening to Sin, Protect Your Neck Records, 144,000 chosen for you. This is called Here I Go. Right. Ryan Diggs is in the building. He says, exactly, enjoy life because you are not promised tomorrow. I say that on every show that I do. I say that exact same on every show that I am with, because it is important to let people know, regardless if you still talk to them or not, let them know that you love them. I try to let people know. They might not want to listen, but I still send out love and appreciation, because if I've ever told you I love you, I do. It ain't changed. I do. Young City said he's about to smoke right now. He said, I'm about to drink Bud Light all weekend. Yes, absolutely. Joe Nitty said he's rolling up right now. Oh, Joe's not at work today. Hey. I like this song, Sin. I can't even lie. I really like this one. Again, this is Sin, Protect Your Neck Records, 144,000 chosen few. Yes, he is officially 144,000 chosen few. This is called Here I Go. That is an exclusive. Doing right are the hardest choices to make. Gotta live with your decisions. One. All All right, y'all, this next song is by Loyalty Entertainment Management. This is a special request. This is Cameron J. And y'all know what this song is. This is my favorite. Oh, yes.
At the tone, please.
We're about to be petty up in here.
When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Joe said, nope, he's off. Good, good, good. Oh, Young City, I love you too, sweetheart. Right, I love that song, Sin. That was good. I like that one. All right, y'all, this is, again, Loyalty Entertainment Management. Y'all know what the fuck this is. This is Cameron J. We about to be petty. I need a smoke. I need a smoke. Absolutely. Salute to Cameron. Sis says petty, yes. You know, I didn't know what was going to transpire today. And the very last song on the playlist is, it's something that y'all really need to listen to. So we're on number 18 right now. There are 21 songs on the playlist. The last song is called Let Me Live by Big Gov. I really want y'all to listen to it. I want you to stay in here and I want you to listen to it. I want you to get people in here to listen to it. Absolutely. Blow one, Joe Nitty. Absolutely. Young City says, turn up, petty season starts now. Yes. Absolutely, Joe. Absolutely. Big Gov, your man. Absolutely. Where you go, hit me up, let me know so I can tell you that you ain't shit. Young City says, everybody roll up, let me live. Absolutely. You just lost the business, baby, and I know you're gonna miss this. But I won't let you drive me crazy. Leave me on and keep me waiting on. I want to be ready. To just call you and tell you that you are a dummy to let me go. Cause you broke my heart, so I'm sitting and thinking of what I can do to you. I know what goes around comes around. So Nitty says, come on, God, 420 starts today for Dion. Absolutely. Absolutely. Shout out to Hemingway. He is in the building. I see you, Tampa. Stand up. I did the challenge, the Let Me Live challenge last year, too. I brought tears to people's eyes. Yes, I did. Big Gov loved it. Mm-hmm. What it do, Hemi Maine? I see you, sweetheart. All right, y'all. Next song is Do Messino. This is called Foot Locker. Like, we're about to get crispy for a minute.
I like crispy shoes, too. I like crispy shoes, too. Take your ass to Foot Locker. You gonna have a...
Absolutely. Every day was 420 for Dion.
I like crispy shoes,
if you knew Dion, you knew.
I like crispy shoes, too.
Bud Light Weed and Music. That was his life. Other than his children, you know what I'm saying.
It's Bang Lance, bitch. I thought you would understand.
Again, you're listening to Domicino, and this is called Foot Locker. Absolutely. If anybody has a song, a 420 song, send it in tonight so I can put it in the playlist for tomorrow. Absolutely. I need all smoker songs in my email tonight. Make sure that you put it in the subject line, smoking. S-M-O-K-I-N, smoking. I like crispy shoes too. I like crispy shoes too. Absolutely, he always preached family first. Young City says, thanks, y'all, for everything. Oh, I remember Promo God. Yours was cold as fuck, though. Aw, thank you, sweetie. Yeah, that Let Me Live challenge, it made me bring out some shit. It was emotional. So tomorrow, I'm going to let people call in. I'm going to start the call-in line. So if you want to call in during the live feed, you can do that. I will pause the music when a call comes in. Young City said, I like crispy shoes too, right? Shout out to Domicino and his Foot Locker. I like crispy shoes too. All right, y'all, this next song is by Keja. This is called Single. This is off of her Dat Piff mixtape. You can go get it. It's called Growing Pains. Type in her name. It's K-A-Y-Z-H-A. Keja. This is Akenya Lay Spate's 15-year-old daughter. Again, you can get her mixtape on Dat Piff or Audio Mac. And this song is called Single. Again, I want y'all to listen and pay attention to this last song that's going to be coming on. This is song number 20 is Keja. This is called Single. The last song is number 21. It's by Big Gov. It's called Let Me Live. I really need y'all to pay attention to this song. It was from the heart, Young City, absolutely. Okay, Joe, if he'll send it to you, that'd be great. Think about that is mine. I'm choosing. I think it was okay. Is think about that? Is that a smoker song? Isaac, you said I need to drop a compilation album with all these artists. Oh. People have actually asked me to send the playlist before. I've done it. It just takes a long time. Again, you are listening to Keja. She's 15 years old, y'all. We had a 16-year-old rapper and a 15-year-old singer. How about that? Ryan says the Titanic band. Yes, Young City, we need everybody to pay close attention to the next song that's coming on. It is by Big Gov. And I think it's fitting today. Again, I didn't know what was going on today. I put it in the playlist because I wanted to hear it. It's a special request because Promo God wanted to hear it. Again, you are listening to Keja. This is the Kenyalay Spates 15-year-old daughter. You can get her music on DatPiff and on AudioMac. It is a free download. Her DatPiff mixtape is called Growing Pains. Though you said she called? Yes, she is. Absolutely. That whole family is talented. Everybody in the Black Knight family is talented. Ryan, you said Let Me Live is a good song. Yes, it is. Let Me Live is a good song. It's about to come on next. All right, again, shout out to Keja. This next song, y'all, is the last song on the playlist. Shout out to Big Gov, Black Government Music Group. Shout out to Nisha Miche. She is the feature on this song. This is called Let Me Live. I need y'all to pay close attention to this song. Stop the violence, y'all. We got to do better out here. Salute to Dion Booker. This last one is for him. Let's all vibe out, y'all. Absolutely, Young City. Rest in peace. Rest in paradise. Spread your wings and fly, sweetheart. We love you, Dion Booker. Kashmir Stacks, I see you, sweetie. Rest in peace, big bro, from Young City. Absolutely, sweetheart. Shout out to Big Gov. Shout out to Nisha Miche. This is called Let Me Live. Y'all, just let people live their lives. Stop beefing. Stop the violence. Stop talking behind people's backs. Just let me live. Again, shout out to Big Gov, Black Government Music Group, Nisha Niche, Let Me Live. Deshaun Williams, I see you, sweetie. Thank you for tuning in. Gone but never, ever, ever forgotten. On God, shit, crazy tears running. I just can't, man. I get it, Young City. I understand, sweetheart. If I was there, I'd give you a big hug. I would. Again, our prayers and condolences go to the family of Dion Booker. You have been listening to Promo God's Underground Sound Off. That was Big Gun. Love and Nisha Niche, that was called Let Me Live. I think the title in itself speaks for itself, y'all. Let me live. Just stop all the violence. Stop all the anger. It's just, it's not worth it. You taking lives away. We just, we got to do better, y'all. We got to do better. Anyway, you have been listening to Promo Gods Underground Sound Off, powered by Worldwide Core Radio. This is Core Live, live in Columbus, Ohio. You have been on the Rush Hour Ride with Promo God. I need y'all to do three things for me. I need you to inspire somebody, smile for somebody, and tell somebody that you love them, because you may not have the opportunity to do tomorrow what you can do today, and wouldn't that be a shame? I think we've all learned that lesson today, if not by just on this live feed, but just in regular life. Life happens every fucking day, but it doesn't have to be you going out and taking somebody's life. That's what it doesn't have to be. It doesn't have to be you getting so angry or so messed up in your fucking mind that you need to pull a gun and you need to take somebody else's life. Because you're not just taking somebody else's life, you're taking the life of every fucking person that loves that person. You are affecting the lives of every single person that you hurt when you take somebody else's life. I need you to remember that. I don't want to wake up tomorrow and see another rest in peace on my fucking timeline. I don't want to see that shit. I don't want to see it, y'all. Love each other today. That's all I'm asking. Just love each other today. Promo God loves you, and I will see you back here tomorrow at 5 p.m. It is 4:20 tomorrow, so make sure you get your smoker songs in. Right now, I'm getting ready to go downstairs and give my grandson a hug. Probably my sons, too, if they're down there. And I think that's what you guys need to do too. Hug somebody. Love somebody today. Tell them. Promo God loves you. Good night.